in interleague play, right around 340.
Ross into the right field, and a sliding catch by Swisher.
Nice swing by Cody. You don't see Cody hit a lot of balls the other way, but locked in, swinging well, and a sinking line drive, but he's robbed on a nice play by Swisher.